Alright, here's an incredibly easy experiment that you guys can do at home and really good in your classroom. Too easy, you can just find it in your staff room. Okay, so what we've got here, jug of water, tissues, clean, clear jars, and ping pong ball. Alright, so straightforward. What you do is you throw your students is put your ping pong ball in and ask, if I put the cup over the top, push down, will the ball stay at the top of the water, go to the middle of the water, go to the bottom of the water? Okay, so you get your glass, turn it over, push down. Alright, goes right down to the bottom. Now, the question to the students is, why does it do it? Well, you know yourself that it must be full of air, so the easiest way to show that it must be air inside there, not water, is to get some dry tissues. So you get your student, check that it's dry, and put it inside. Get it all in there. So you know it's dry in there. Put it upside down, straight back over your ping pong ball. Push down. Ball goes to the bottom, so there must be air inside the glass taking up that space. Take this out and carefully, without letting the drips go on the tissue, out we go. She's dry.